RDC Custom Clothing. We specialize in custom shirts, custom top coats, custom made footwear available. Custom made suits. Give us a call, 415-745-6866. RDC. Custom blazers. Custom made jeans. Reginald Drake No. 1 men's fragrance available. Our quality is like Hyundai or Mercedes. What would you like to drive? Reginald Drake Collection in the beautiful city of downtown Vallejo. Email us at reginalddrakecollection@yahoo.com. Man made the little boat for the water, like Noah made the yard. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing without a woman or gal. The baby boys, man makes them happy, 'cause man makes them toys. Reginald Drake Collection, give us a call.
Give me now.
Thank you guys all you again so much for tuning in to Drake's Place. I appreciate you. I've been under the weather. Last time we talked, brother had caught that coronavirus. That crap is serious. I was quarantined. I've been vaccinated twice, and I still contracted the damn coronavirus, you guys. So look, even though you got your shots, I'm gonna have to cuss. Wear your fucking mask. I wear a mask, I'm vaccinated twice, and I still caught it from a friend or a family member. I'm doing much better, but Brother Drake I was out of it, man. My daughter, I love her to death, brought me some soup, and she had on her face mask and her shield, protecting herself, my grandbabies I couldn't see. But you guys, this coronavirus is for real. Hey, we're not going to be long. Hit the subscription button, you guys, and hit the notification. And even if you don't like what we're talking about, just give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down and turn it off. So again, subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification for up and coming shows and give me a thumbs up or thumbs down. That's all we need, because it's all about numbers. If you'd like to call the show anytime, you can call us California time, 707-501-9064. That's 3 o'clock, California time. And again, thank you guys for the emails, checking in on the brother. I appreciate it. We're not going to be long. We're going to do this thing we call life lessons. Life lessons number 6. And they called it, you guys, the 7-year itch. Now, that check this out, the 7-year itch. So I guess what they're saying, the 7-year itch is when you're married and after 7 years, the shit just ain't right. You know, just something ain't right. So what the therapists and the experts are saying, the 7-year itch. Don't scratch. Again, they say the 7-year itch, just don't scratch. And again, thank you for tuning in to the show. And I'm going to say it again, hit the subscription button, hit the notification for the up and coming shows, and give me a up and give me a down for the likes. Up, you like, no, you don't like. It's all is all about numbers. And again, don't forget to hit the subscription button, please. And again, I thank you guys for just checking in on the OG, because I was sick with this corona crap. I really, really was. But anyway, I'm feeling much better. Okay, let's see. Let's get into it. The 7-year itch. The therapist, which I'm not a therapist, I'm not an expert, we just call life lessons number 6. It's this 7-year itch thing. What is the 7-year? What is the 7-year itch? They say the 7-year itch goes into being with somebody, and after a while, you're not feeling it. So what do you do about the 7-year itch? And also, that's right, if you guys want to email the show, please don't forget, you can email me with show topics, whatever you want, at drakesplace63@yahoo.com. That's drakesplace63@yahoo.com. I don't know why my doggone shirt is coming loose. Again, that's drakesplace63@yahoo.com. And again, you can call in live Sundays, California time at 3 p.m. That's anytime at 3 p.m. California time, whatever you want to talk about. Anything, interrupt the show and we can just talk about whatever you want to talk. So that's California time at 3 o'clock at 707-501-9064. Or even if the line is busy, just leave a voicemail. And whatever you got on your mind, we will talk about it on the next show or what other show that we'll be taping. So again, that number is 707-501-9064 is the number if you want to call in California time, 3 p.m. And I was just in Conyers, what, a couple of weeks ago, then I got back here and somehow got sick. I don't know. But anyway, I'm feeling better. I thank you guys. So it's a couple of minutes after, so we got to get rolling. Life lessons number 6. The 7-year itch. What is it about? They always talk about it. We often hear that after 7 years, you guys, of marriage, people get the itch to leave. For some reason, they want to leave. If you can't avoid scratching the itch, then stop. If you can't avoid scratching the itch, then stop. So what am I saying? Instead of scratching, you know, because you got this 7-year itch, you're antsy, you find something else to do in the relationship. Focus on the relationship. If you got the 7-year itch, clearly there is something going on in your marriage that needs some type of attention. Something that you're not doing right, you guys, since you got this 7-year itch. You know, something is not right. Perhaps you yourself and your spouse needs to spend some quality time, needs to spend more time together finding new and interesting ways. New and interesting ways to renew your relationship. Find something to do. Get involved in something. Renew your relationship and your love for each other. That is just real simple. Find new and interesting ways to renew your relationship and your love for each other. So I guess what the old folks say, or the old saying, is the 7-year itch is real, I guess. You gotta find something to put into the relationship, something to make the relationship exciting. Instead of being married first year, it's cool. Second year is cool. Third year, you're getting a little attitude. Fourth year, you're funking. The fifth year, you're telling all your family members your business. And the sixth year, your family members is telling you what to do about your relationship. Then the 7th year, you got the itch to bounce. So what you need to do is find new ways to renew your relationship and your love for each other. That's it. Find new ways in the relationship for each other. It's simple. Find something to do with each other. And that 7-inch will go away. Try to communicate, which we always say. That's it. Simple. 7-year itch. Get over it. Keep your fucking family and your sister-in-law out of your business. Keep your brother-in-law out of your business. Keep your sister out of your business. Keep your cousins out of your business. And that 7-year itch, I guarantee you, it'll go away. The therapist says, find new exciting things to do, you guys. And that's it. That's all I got for you today, 7-year itch. And a good friend of mine from Cleveland sent me this 100 ways to love your spouse. Thank you for sending that to me, Miss Linda. 100 ways to love your mate. So I'm going to get into that and go through the whole thing. They're very short little 1, 2, 3 things. So I'm going to be getting into that real soon. And I thank you. If you guys want to send stuff to me, cool. That's topics or whatever. Like I said, email drakesplace63@yahoo.com. Call the show live, 707-501-9064. But I want to thank Linda for sending me that book, 100 Ways, you guys, to Love Your Mate. I'm out of here. I thank you. Again, I'm feeling much better, and I'm gonna preach this again. Even though you got vaccinated twice, you can still catch this Chinese coronavirus, this new variant that they have out, because I have got 2 shots. Excuse me, and I still was sick in a dog. My doctor said, yes, Mr. Drake, you have the variants. You need to be quarantined for 10 freaking days. I lost some weight. That's good. That's a good thing. My daughter brought me this ginger tea, which is, to me, gross. But anyway, wear your face mask. Even though you've been vaccinated twice, you still can catch this virus. I'm out of here. 7-year itch. You don't have to scratch. I'm out.
Manscaped by the pound. Serving the Vallejo, San Francisco Bay Area. Give us a call. Manscaped by the pound.
This has been a production of Drake Television Studios, Vallejo, California.